agriculture requires water, it requires fertile soils, it requires protection from wind and erosion. Biodiversity produces all the services that protect that.
We're striving for economic sustainability, environmental sustainability, and social sustainability.
Essex Farm does not work with a middleman. It weeds with horses and has solar panels. This is already impressive regarding climate change.
We're no longer at the point of trying to stop global warming too late for that. We're at the point of trying to keep it from becoming a complete and utter calamity.
We are now at Les Jardins de la Grelinette, a profitable, organic, small-scale agricultural project based in Saint-Armand, Quebec, Canada.
We're showing that we can be productive on small scale, and we can also show that we can do without the globalized economy, because we're really doing nothing that's really, you know, part of it here.
These modes of production you're talking about, of trying to use less fossil fuels, trying to sell goods at a local location, trying to find ways to minimize these other inputs, is good. It's a very good way to reduce our impact on the planet.
An urban farm with two greenhouses is also growing food in a very responsible way.
We believe that the key to sustainability is financial independence. So for us, the measure of success is being profitable while maintaining a sustainable, responsible company. So our core values will be the foundation of our company forevermore. but for us to be successful and to expand this globally to cities around the world, we need to be financially independent and profitable.
Whoops.